I'm looking to incorporate my love for medicine as well as my love for engineering and put them together to create innovative ideas and solutions to real-world problems. I'm Jade and I'm a second-year biomedical engineering student.
In the School of Biomedical Engineering, we're providing students with a strong basis in biology and engineering so that they'll have the skills to solve problems in the medical areas. We're looking for students who embrace challenge because we know that they'll make huge impact in their future careers. I'm Karen Chung. I'm the director of the graduate program in the School of Biomedical Engineering.
I'm really inspired to help a lot of people, and I really love engineering, and this is why I chose biomedical engineering as my specialty. I really want to design prosthetic legs for amputees and for patients with congenital defects. My name's Nikolai, and I am a third-year biomedical engineering student.
Students really love the creativity of the program. I think the visionary aspects of the program, really it tests their knowledge in a bunch of different fronts. And really this intersection of all of these different fields allows them to be on the cutting edge of technology and of medicine.
My name is Jenna Esprich. I'm an instructor in the School of Biomedical Engineering.
The kinds of students we're attracting to the program are going to be very nimble, very flexible, and they're not afraid of always having to learn more.
My dad's a mechanical engineer. He encouraged me to start looking at biomedical engineering because he had heard lots about it and he knew that I was really interested in the biological sciences. I'm Gabrielle. I'm a third year biomedical engineering student.
There's no one prediction for what these students will be working on in the future, but building those strong skills in critical thinking and creative problem solving is really what we aim to do with the program, and I think what the students will come away with.
To be a successful biomedical engineering student, you need to be really hardworking and dedicated to this field. Being a really new field, I think it has a lot of room for innovation, and you need to have the entrepreneurial mindset. My name is Jay, and I'm a third-year biomedical engineering student specializing in cellular bioengineering.
The professors are very caring. They really want to interact with all the students in the biomed program, and they are very helpful.
All our work has been really collaborative. Our community has been really supportive.
They'll have a strong basis for collaborating with biologists, with engineers in other fields, and really be at the interface of all these exciting areas.
Biomedical engineering has changed the way I think about medicine. It's made me realize that medicine isn't just doctors and nurses.
Biomedical engineering has changed the way I think about how anything is designed.
At the end of the day, it makes you a better person because you are the bridge between two worlds.